way we put it on the list at all. Merry Christmas. Yes, Annie. I'll come see you.
You guys are up early, too.
Yes, Grace and I have been up half the night, and we've had quite a time of it. FBI men coming and going. Annie, did you know that President Roosevelt is here?
He is?
Annie, I've got some very, very difficult news to tell you, and the President is going to help you.
Merry Christmas, President Roosevelt.
Merry Christmas, Annie. Good to see you again.
It's good to see you too, sir.
Franklin?
Annie, early this morning, FBI recruiter telephoned me with some very sad news. Through the paper and the handwriting on your note, the FBI succeeded in tracing the identity of your parents.
Yes, we already know that. Did Sir miss as much?
No, dear, they weren't your parents. Your parents were David and Margaret Bennett.
David and Margaret Bennett? Well, where are they now?
Annie,
your parents passed away a long time ago.
You mean they're dead?
Yes.
So, I'm an orphan after all, just like the other kids.
Are you all ready?
Yes, because I guess I always knew that they were dead because I knew they loved me. And they will come back for me if they weren't.
I love you, Annie Bennett.
I love you too, Mr. Warbucks. Now, who the heck are Ralph and Shirley Mudge?
I don't know. Who the heck are Ralph and Shirley Mudge?
Well, the signature is easily forged with things I knew about the locket.
The locket, that's your key.
But nobody knew about the locket except us. Well, and the FBI, of course.
And Miss Hannah.
Miss Hannigan, I'm delighted to meet you.
Oh, thank you. I know you anywhere. You're here all over the Warbucks.
Yes, that's correct. Let me introduce you to everyone. You already know my secretary, Miss Grace Farrell, of course.
Yeah.
And this here is the President of the United States. And this is my butler, Dre.
Hey, kids, look, our cousins under the tree for all of us.
Oh my goodness.
Franklin, shall I call for your car?
No, Eleanor can wait. This is right from the FBI.
Esther. Who's the dog? Now it all makes sense.
Annie, come here, look at this. Leaping lizards! Who would have guessed?
Show it to the President.
Sir, Mr. and Mrs. Mudge at the door?
Excellent, sir. Show them in.
With pleasure.
Drake.
Yes, sir. Oh, won't you please come in, Mr. and Mrs. Mudge?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Merry Christmas, one and all.
Merry Christmas! Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Hello, dear.
We just came to pick up Annie, if you don't mind. Her suitcase.
Allow me.
Oh, and, check.
Ah, yes, Mr. Mudge, I'd almost forgotten. Here it is, Mr. Mudge. Certified for $50,000.
Certified. Paid to the order of Ralph Mudge.
I'd read it again.
Paid to the order of... The jig is up.
Yes, the jig is up. Daniel Francis Hannigan, also known as...
Brewster Hannigan, also known as Danny the Dick.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad.
Franklin, I'd say that fraud is a federal offense. And I think your men might have the power to arrest.
They certainly do, Oliver. Drake, will you turn them over?
Yes, sir.
Jack is the one with that's a mommy.
And you'll find this woman's their accomplice. La 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 la.
I've never seen those people till yesterday. Or I can come off it.
If we're taking the fall for this, you are too.
Oliver! Miss Warbucks, please, I've never done anything to you.
The
Annie, please, dear. Oh, how can I always bless you? Gee, I'm really sorry, Miss Hannigan. But remember the one thing you always taught me, never tell a lie.
All right! I'll tell you one thing, I never liked you.
Or did you either?
You, your days are numbered.
Oh, let me out! Let me out!
Annie, I'm sure we'd love to meet all of your friends.
Sure. Kids, this is Miss Grace Farrell.
And this is Mr. Daddy Warbucks.
Hello!
Hi, kids.
Oh, and this is the President of the United States.
Hello!
Hi, kids.
Yes, children, Miss Hannigan is gone for good.
Yay!
And you won't have to work anymore.
Yay!
Instead, you'll have classrooms and teachers.
Yay!
But listen, kids, no more mush!
No more mush! No more mush! No more mush!
Yes, girls, for you and perhaps for all of us, this could be the beginning of a wonderful new life. I know the depression's depressing. Windows are minus, they're pressing.
The children don't come in, the Santas are thin.
And I've heard a terrible rumor. No goodwill, no cheer. But we will get a new deal for Christmas.